Tonight, a celebration of one of the greatest Penguins of all time. That's the storyline in the foreground. Marc-Andre Fleury is back and leading the second-best team in the NHL. Tonight, the Penguins beat the Vegas Golden Knights. For Marc-Andre Fleury. We are underway. Great to have you with us, everybody. Very special night. Crosby all alone in front. Deflection and a save made by Fleury.
Oh, man. Crosby looking for 400 right in front of his old buddy, Marc-Andre Fleury. He got a little piece of it. Maybe shaking some butterflies.
Armada toss on goal, was juggled, still loose, and sprawled out in the crease. Fleury able to find it somehow. Play continues. Theodore, right side, centered in front. Big save by Murray on Carlson. Carlson, now one-timer, he scores. Might have changed direction, but it gets through Matt Murray. A power play goal, and the Vegas Golden Knights with a 1-0 lead.
Only three players on the ice, and the Golden Knights take advantage of that. Through a screen, it goes five hole. And the power play off the stick of Carlson, 1-0.
Works it down in deep. Gensel at Kessel, goes to the tank. Winds and fires one on a blocker save made by Fleury. As the Penguins organization honors Marc-Andre Fleury. Leaks out the center ice, thrown back to Schultz. Crosby between the legs pass, Schultz down the middle, snaps a shot, and stop loose, it goes wide of the near post, but a penalty upcoming. As Brian Rust was upended, the Penguins will have their first power play chance of the night.
Might have been a wise penalty. Rust with a couple of words from Marc-Andre Fleury, couldn't find that rebound on the high shot.
Full points in three of the last four games. Nice touch by Kessel, Gensel all alone, skates in, backhander, and he's robbed by Fleury. Classic Marc-Andre Fleury there.
And look how patient Fleury is as he pushes from right to left to deny Gensel. Gensel tried to get it up under the bar. Didn't quite get it up high enough. It hit the top of the pad.
He joked about earlier today. He said, I was the seventh defenseman returning to Washington. It was emotional for me. I don't know what this is going to be like for Marc-Andre Fleury. We got a turnover. Neal a shot. Stop made. Rebound. But just tapped wide to the hash marks. Still battling Ryan Reeves. Aston Reese has control now. Bouchet, one-timer, great stop by Fleury.
Oh, man, he was leaning forward, took it off the right shoulder. That was a big save.
For Simone, a rink wide, Evgeny Malkin. Mata breaking down the middle. Malkin, good drop pass. Dominic Simone fires, and a save made by Fleury. Gets it back in the circle, almost to the middle. Now has control. To the blue line for Nate Schmidt. His wrist shot blocked by Malkin. Schmidt gets it back down. He dangles. Backhand pass in front. It's tucked across by Neal and he scores.
Oh boy, what a goal by Neal.
Broken play. Neal able to find it from a steep angle. He backhands it behind Matt Murray and the Vegas Golden Knights with a 2-0 lead.
Was that by chance that he found it, Mirzi? Because he turned around. He spun around on a dime. And then during that pirouette, his backhand whacked the puck right by Murray. Incredible goal by Neal, his first and sixth. Oh, man. Look out here.
Wide open, Carlson, breakaway, skates in. He's shut down by Murray. What a save there. William Carlson looking up to the rafters. Matt Murray, his biggest stop.
That is a beautiful, beautiful pass there by Riley Smith, who's having a heck of a year, as is this man. And Carlson tries to go up over the blocker, and Matt Murray, remember that one.
Looking for goal number 30 on the season. Takes a shot, it's blocked in front by Schmidt. Comes over to Kessel off the post again.
Oh, man. Fleury gives those posts too much loving, and that's going to be a penalty against Vegas, it looks like, for tossing that puck into the stands. Kessel's already rung the bell once. And how about twice as he turns his wrist over and tries to go blocker side of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Vegas has been able to do it on the road. A very good road team. Ryan Reeves is in, takes a shot, scores! Ryan Reeves! He beats Marc-Andre Fleury, and it's 2-1.
Turn the puck over right there, Riley Sheahan. Back to Reeves, and he goes right underneath the glove. Oh, man, there's nothing there. That puck had eyes for Reeves as it just goes over that left pad and under the glove. Trying to take advantage of it.
A steal by Shane in front. Hagelin robbed by Fleury. Crosby back for Brian Rust. He'll drop the shoulder. Stops. Goes the high slot. Pulls right there. He holds. He fires. He scores! Ian Cole ties the game for the Pens.
Watch 87 go through. That opens up the space right there. And Cole goes high to the blocker side. A beautiful play. Rust to Cole. Watch Cole fake just a little bit. A little hesitation and then a flick shot over the blocker as Marc-Andre Fleury's down to the knees and the Penguins have tied it at two.
Unlikely goal scorers here tonight. Ryan Reeves, Ian Cole, the Penguins looking for more. Malkin breaking it all up. Skates on in. Poke check by Fleury.
There it is, that active stick. He stopped 14 at the All-Star game in a row in the penalty shot competition. One of the best breakaway artist we've ever seen in the game.
Takes it behind the goal, walking out, spins it right in front. Stumoulin looking for it now. Comes back up high, gets it, he scores! Jake Guentzel finds a way, and the Penguins have a 3-2 lead.
He's got a lot of traffic. You got a couple of Knights and another Penguin or two in front. And for Guentzel, as he hammers this rolling puck, no chance. Rust jumps out of the way. It goes inside the far goalpost against Marc-Andre Fleury.
Touched along by Hagelin. Malkin trying to find it. Kessel does. Here come the Penguins on a 2-on-1. Kessel for Malkin. Dusts it off. Fires. He scores! Another one for Evgeny Malkin. He beats his former teammate, and the Penguins have a 4-2 lead.
We've had so many special moments here tonight. This was one of them back in the first period during one of the broadcast timeouts. Ryan Shazier of the Pittsburgh Steelers was shown on the scoreboard. And he got a standing ovation as well tonight. Bob, so great to see him doing okay. Moving the puck with authority. Up ice, Hagelin now behind the goal. Malkin skates on it. Kessel wide open net. He scores!
Just a clinic from the Pittsburgh Penguins and the finish from Phil Kessel.
Wow, they're just dominating right now. They're skating circles around Vegas. You don't see it too often.
He's factored in the last two goals to extend his point scoring streak to six games. The Pittsburgh turnover. Tuck with a drive stop. Rebound score.
That's a goal.
Ryan Carpenter in front.
Contact on the goal. And I think it's going to count.
Chris Letang ridden off the puck by Riley Smith. And Letang returns the favor. Marchessault fires. He scores off of Murray and in.
Yeah, it's in the top part of the net, guys. This is a goal. It's 5-4 right now and a bad angle shot. And we have ourselves a hockey game.
Up the boards. Crosby takes a look. Backhands it toward the middle. Kicks across. Played ahead by the Pens. Rust from the neutral zone. Off the post again. The tie-up. It's pulled back behind the net. This game's over.
On an emotional night for everybody in the building, especially for the visiting goaltender. The Penguins prevail. Final score against Vegas, 5-4.
It didn't disappoint. It was a goaltending duel early, and then the offense took over.